Friday. It wasn't official yet. Now it's official. Two fights on this card.
I think you knew it was going to be official.
We knew, but we couldn't say.
I know.
Canelo Kovalev, Ryan Garcia, Duno on the same card, and it's huge. It's big. What do you think of those two fights?
Well, I don't think you're surprised that Ryan Garcia, because of whatever, it's going to be on the card, which makes it even more spicier. Look, this is weeks after independence, right? Even though we weeks past that when it comes that time, or months rather, it's still November 2nd. It's going to be one of those events where we just moved up independence a month and a half later than September. So just look at not changing the month every year. We'll be back on schedule next year. But just look at independence, right? Month will be a November 2nd instead of the September traditional. And then we'll get back on schedule because we had a little bump on the road, right?
Yeah.
Right, no flat tire.
It's okay.
And we'll be ready for next year. But this is going to be exciting. And I'm glad that Ryan now feels respected and also feels that it's his time to shine.
5-year contract.
And that's, yeah, we just signed him today. So we are happy that he's happy. And let's move forward.
You're one of the best fighters in history. You fight at the division that Canelo's moving up to. What advice would you have him about fighting at 175, at light heavyweight, from your experience?
Don't get caught up in the weight. Get caught up in what you have to do. And be focused. And understand that you're there because you earned it. And now cement your history now. The book and the pages are being written as you fight these type of dangerous, risky, historic fights. Two weight classes. Very few have accomplished from middleweight to light heavyweight. One of them is yourself, Julian, myself, Benard Hopkins. We know that. That's in the books. Now we have Canelo Alvarez, who's representing what history is about. And he's now taking that chance and risk to be the great. If you dare to be great, you gotta do daring things.
My last question, does Canelo knock him out or does he go for a decision?
Never frown knockout after a beatdown early.
Right.
But it won't be easy.
But you predict a knockout.
Never frown.
11th round. Thanks, Biap. I appreciate it. Always great to see you. And the response for this is amazing.
Yeah, they out there, right?
Yeah. Benard Hopkins, one of the greatest ever. PSNewsReport.com and Elie Seckbach reporting. Thank you.